Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Viruses are possibly the most common and most abundant biological organisms on our planet, invisible to the human eye and largely ignored. Out of sight equals out of mind for most people, but just because they can't be seen doesn't mean they are not out there. Virus outbreaks, big and small, are happening all the time. Dangerous ones like Zika, Ebola, and of course, the annual influenza and the common cold. But it is the coronavirus COVID-19 microbe that has brought the world to its knees, revealing our hidden vulnerabilities in a complex, inclusive world that is now a global village. The coronavirus has erupted into a world that has never been more linked, because we are now so connected, we are more vulnerable to be affected. And now we have to live with the unintended consequences of our interconnectedness. The virus doesn't respect ethnic boundaries or national borders. It's a worldwide virus that has contaminated over 177 countries. Though we are all facing the same crisis to varying degrees at the same time, no matter what our nationality, our color, gender, religion, culture, socio-economic status, in the eyes of the virus, we are all just the same. You see, the virus doesn't discriminate. So, in our suffering, in our helplessness, in our fear of being infected, in the pain of losing a loved one, human beings are all completely equal. As the Prophet said, "An-nasu sawasi." This begs a question. If a virus can spread disease amongst all human beings without discrimination, how wonderful would it be if we, likewise, were to spread love among ourselves, infecting humanity with compassion? Shukran, wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.